A completely zero-emission port of Long Beach is now one step closer as the nation's largest cargo handling electrification project gets underway at SSA Terminals with the support of Southern California Edison.
The project is going to do a transition from diesel and fossil fuels to electrification for rubber tire gantry cranes, for yard handling equipment, and for some of the trucks that come in. For example, this crane behind me burns about 10 gallons of diesel fuel an hour, runs about 2,000 hours a year. Now think of that in terms of the emissions that will be reduced in our community and here on the port.
With the assistance and partnership with SSA, I will tell you this is the only terminal, the only port in the country that has a demonstration project in this magnitude.
Funded mostly by a $9.7 million grant from the California Energy Commission, the project will bring 25 vehicles that are zero or near zero emission to the port for 1 year to test their performance in a real-world setting. This switch is expected to save more than 270,000 gallons of diesel fuel.
So the Port of Long Beach is committed to minimizing the impacts of our operations. We care a lot about the health of the community. We know that we've got to reduce our environmental impacts, and so we know we need to move towards zero emissions.
For more information, visit polb.com.